Where are you? How to escape. In danger. The dark presence.
Danger. Thanks. Got it. Are you okay?
No! It's my fault! It got out with my face! Scratch!
Sir, calm down. I'm gonna need you to take a breath.
He's changed the story. The dark presence. We must stop it before...
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
13.
was something here. A broken transmission I couldn't quite make out. What was that? A message? Impossible to say. Familiar. A ghost of a memory surfaced about riding here for countless days. I had been writing. Initiation. You must write to escape. A plot board for mapping out a story. On the index cards, the nightmare that just happened to me. A summary of the story so far. But other notes as well. Warnings. I had written them. I couldn't remember what it all meant. The name Scratch filled me with dread. I could trust these words. I had to act on them. You must write to escape. As reality in this dark place. I'd use my writing to project myself out of this room, like a deep sea diver to go deeper and explore the depths of this prison for a way out. This room was my boat. Writing was my lifeline. I would start again at the talk show.
We'll treat all you. Alex Casey fans out there. Alex Casey himself is here tonight. That's right. Framerate, ladies and gentlemen. The actor who has given his face to the famous detective in the film series. And, of course, we have Alan Wake here, the best-selling writer of the books the films are based on. Let's do this!
Welcome back to the show. So, Alan, as the creator of the character, how do you feel about this?
Sorry, what?
I know it can be an awkward question with the man sitting right next to you, but I mean, how do you feel about him in the role of Casey? Does he look the part to you?
He looks exactly like I always imagined Casey to be. It's uncanny.
Thank you. That means so much to me. I'm a huge fan of your books.
So, what's the problem, Alan? Because on more than one occasion, you voiced your reservations about the adaptations.
It's not that. They're their own thing. They've gone with choices that are different from mine. I feel protective about my stories, and these adaptations... I don't know. I guess I just wish I could have been more involved in making them.
Well, in that case, you won't have seen this either. We have a clip from the new film, Murder Case Casey. Should we roll it, or do you want to say something first, Sam?
Nah, just roll it.
This city was an old scar that refused to heal. The rain made it fester. It needed the sun, but there was only the night. I was tired. Insomnia covered me like a plastic film. I was watching the world through a rain-slick window, my own reflection haunting the view. I was trying to track down a missing writer. My only clue was a table lamp shaped like an angel, the only thing that shed light on this sordid mystery.
Great. Murder Case Casey. Great job, Sam. Very exciting and very meta. I'm looking forward to seeing more.
Wait, stop. What was that about a writer? About a lamp?